If you ever want to climb the highest mountain in the world, don't go to Everest, because that's not the highest mountain in the world. That's true when measured from sea level. Yes, the highest mountain is Everest. However, when we measure from the center of the earth, things change. In Ecuador, there is a mountain called Chimborazo, which you might be hearing about for the first time. And this mountain surpasses Everest in height. So, how does this happen? The reason for this is that the earth is not a perfect sphere. So, it's the equatorial bulge. That's why mountains close to the equator are positioned farther from the center of the earth. The summit of Chimborazo is 6,248 meters high above sea level. But wait, wasn't Everest's height 8,849 meters? So, how can it be higher than Everest? Because when measured from the center of the earth, things change. Chimborazo is almost directly on top of the equatorial bulge, making it 2,000 meters higher from the center of the earth, compared to someone standing on the summit of Everest. All right then, pack your bags. We are going to the world's highest mountain, Chimborazo,